Groovy Crawler and Grant's, he's got that other shifters.
Yeah. Yeah.
That gives him like 18 to 1 low or something like that.
Yeah, he's got those, what do they call them, Groovy Crawlers?
Yeah, Groovy Crawler.
Is that an add-on?
Yeah, that's $1,000. Well, when they first came out, they were 1,000. I think it's like 1,200 now.
Are they easy to install?
Yeah, you just take the rear drive shaft off, take the rear part of the transmission off, and put it on. Put the drive shaft back on. Take the tail shaft off the transmission.
Groovy Crawler.
Got lockers in both these differentials, so all four wheels are turning the same.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they used to, the old ones used to have those lockers.
No, somebody, the guy who bought it from put them in.
Oh, okay.
They're called lunchbox lockers. You take the differential apart and take the spider gears out and put lock, looks like round hockey pucks in.
Okay.
That's low. I haven't been in anything where I think I need a lower gear than what I have.
No, I don't think so either. Not that.
I got a
four low and one.
I got a feed gasket down here.